the all the risks which are prone to our business. So the risk which need to be planned for are natural calamities, external floods and earthquakes, and all are very common nowadays. Then comes power cuts, gas leak, no or low water supply. Then accidents like fire, theft. Then issues like less product supply or negative publicity. Then IT failures and risk related. Make this contingency plan work. So first of all is quick response to the problem. Yes, we need to respond to the problem very quickly. And if there is some kind of delay in having the problem, then we cannot fix the problem on time, and it can result into a big issue. Then assumption of the cases which are most or less likely to happen. Yes, the cases that happen are most likely. And then the cases like earthquakes or any natural traumas are least likely to happen. So we need to bifurcate them, and we need to see that which cases are most likely and which are least likely to happen, and fix them accordingly. Then comes the step-by-step contingency planning. So yes, the contingency planning should not be in a hassle or should not be in a mess, or else the person who needs to fix the plan would be confused that whether to take this step or not. Then pre-plan the reactions. Like for example, if there is going to be the theft or there are chances of getting robbed, then we need to pre-plan the reaction that if a robbery happens in our outfit, how to fix it. And then planning a budget. Yes, we need to plan a budget for the contingency plan also, because after all we do not have much capital. So planning a budget is important. So the budget should be very pocket friendly to the company also. Now let's move on towards the solution of contingency plan. Yes, so natural calamities like floods and earthquakes and all, then how to fix them? So we need to have go down in another city, which is neither too far nor too near from our outlet. So Surat would be preferable, as it is not too far than Mumbai. Then comes issues such as power cuts, gas leaks, low or no water supply. So for power cuts, we need to have an inverter installed in our outlet. Then for the gas leaks, we need to have emergency exits also or fire extinguishers. Then comes no or low water supply. So to fix that, we need to have deal with the water supply so that they can provide an ample amount of water whenever it is. Then comes the incidents like fire, accidents like theft. So for that, we need to have a security guard employed outside our outlet, so he can take care of the goods which are stored inside the outlet. And then comes the fire. Yes, so how to fix the fire? So we need to install some fire extinguishers in the company. Then comes issues like product supply or no product supply, then negative publicity. Yes. So if we face the problem of no product supply, then it can be fixed by ordering ample amount of product from the beginning only, so that whenever there is a scarcity of the product supply, then we can have the product from our go-downs. And then comes negative publicity. Yes. Negative publicity is much prone to our company, as our company is new and we need to compete with the other manufacturers also. So we can fix it by selling the superior quality of goods. In spite of negative publicity, still the customers will have trust on us and will be satisfied with our products. Then issues with the staff, such as individual illness or a sudden death of a staff member. So we need to fix in a way that the even if the staff member gets ill and he needs a sick leave, we can have another additional staff. So we need to employ some extra staff also. So whenever any person is absent or any employee is absent, neither the customer nor the owner of the outlet won't face any problems. Then we need to give them sick leave also. So thus, the employee should be happy to serve us. Then IT failures such as system failure, data loss, virus attack or electronic equipment failure or breakage. So to prevent these failures, how to survive the competition. Yes, so upcoming market trend shows that there is a lot of natural competition with, among the companies. So by launching a new product, we need to be advertising our company so hugely that the people can come to know, they can become aware that how this kind of product is launching new offers and all. So that's all. If you have any suggestions, then please send me. Okay, thank you.